teabagging me?
What the?
You tried to hurt her, right?
Yo, this lady's strapped. Guys, get up and fight. Bro, get up and fight. Brody, get up and fight. Is that your twin? Oh my god, are they twins? Look at the sticky detonator.
Do not hit right trigger, whatever you do.
Look at me. Don't hit right trigger.
Yeah.
I'm backing away from you. Cortana. That was deep.
It was.
That's what she said. All right, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back. I'm already here with Ruben.
Sit.
There's a storm a-brewing. It's already brooded. It's already happening. I think we're at the end of it, so hopefully the internet's fine.
Oh, no deaths.
All right, no deaths.
All right, bro. All
right.
I died first last time. In the
gulag.
I mean, what? We haven't done this yet. What are you talking about? This is the first time we played this. No. We literally haven't left the station.
It's starting. Too big for my ear.
But you know the nuke that just attached to the plane? I was like, that's what you were talking about. I just put it in my ear and already hurt.
Yeah.
Approaching the Didax ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slip space.
No, but the Didax are.
God, he's such a badass, dude. Oh yeah, no dying. Integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didax shields.
I can't even see you. Oh, there you are.
I should be able to guide us to it.
Hey.
Can we do any cool flips?
No, don't try. You can't do shit. You can only.
Composed.
Locking onto his transmission.
Oh.
He's at the composer.
Bro, I feel like I'm on a crap.
Yeah.
Yo, the way I spawned. All right, I'll drink.
Bro, you gotta make that into a short. I'd be like, I'm a crap, and then just fucking crap.
Don't call me short. Oh my god.
Oh god. You have rockets too if you hit Y.
Why? Where am I going?
It's the wrong fucking way, Caleb.
Where do I go?
Straight. Fuck. Bro, you're only flying straight in this one, okay? You're only flying straight.
Where do I go?
Straight this way.
That's not the way to go.
No, it's gotta be.
It's this way. I got so turned around.
Terencom radiation fluctuating. We're coming out of slip space.
Make sure you get the mini kits.
Oh, fuck. I'm dead. This is it.
Are you dying?
Yeah.
Fuck. Alright, here, I'll drink a little bit. Oh, crap. I'm dead, bro.
I'm trying to slow down, see if you respond. Yes.
Terenkov radiation fluctuating. We're coming out of slip space.
Oh my god. You
don't fucking hold the boost down, okay?
Why?
Because you can't make those turns going that fast. You'll see what I'm talking about. You have to ease up on the boost. Those are the turns I was talking about.
Did you die?
Yeah, I did. Bro, Kayla, wait. Every time you ask me, did you die, you just die. And it's... Oh. Okay, you're so concerned. Oh, lag.
Sure, bro. Ow.
Fuck. 7 to UNSC Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you? It's Lasky. Affirmative, sir. Oh my god. Oh my god!
I told you don't hold the boost!
I didn't hold the boost, I swear.
Oh, I know, but I'm just saying, like, see those turns? Like, that's how we can't boost the whole fucking way, too.
Oh, shit.
Sierra 117 to UNSC Infinity. Captain Darwin,
yeah, I'm going left.
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you? Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain? Didax got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a heavy grade payload on approach to delivery. Let's see if we can raise some walls for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
I'm fired. You're good.
Yeah, why don't we just fly over all this shit?
You can't. It'll say return to the battlefield.
Chief, the battlefield's moving to intercept. At the rate the Didax ship is advancing, the duration of our team is 2 minutes. Yeah, when you went up, you're supposed to go down. Like, I just have to.
Bad. This is bad. This isn't good.
Bro, when you get past this part, go down. Go down.
Okay. Yeah, how'd you spawn ahead of me?
I don't know. I just fucking flew by. Oh shit.
What? What was happening? Dude, when you wreck, it shakes my whole screen.
Don't your TV fucking shakes. What the fuck? Dude, I just spawned out. Like, there's nothing I can fucking do.
Oh, I wrecked right after you. Did you blow up?
No, I'm fine. Oh no!
I can't can't see. Okay. It shakes my shit so bad.
I'm sorry.
No, it's not your fault. I'm just saying, like,
it's not your fault. But stop fucking dying. Oh shit!
Oh my god! We're not even getting shot by anything.
I just spawn died again.
You're good.
You went up again, dude. You're crazy.
Is this the right way?
It is, but I'm you scared. Took a harder way. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. I'm fucked.
No, we're good. Oh my god. No! The door closed before I could fit.
I made it. Oh, this is where the fun begins.
There it is.
Infinity. The Dynac just closed off our engines to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns.
Will we, though? Will we?
Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery, fire.
Chill, Infinity.
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Dude, that crack was so small.
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
Yeah, I know. I saw so many memes on that right there.
Bro, that's so many memes.
Mm-hmm.
I know, I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the Composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Gun. That did confuse me for a second, by the way.
I tried to get it to confuse you.
I have one bullet on this gun. Full ammo for both weapons. Sick. Nice, I got one. Stand back. I'm gonna spawn with full ammo. Got one. Happening.
I won't leave you. I promise.
I'll take care of you.
Still good for something, I guess.
Did you jump?
I Where? Detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem.
What the fuck?
Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Jump.
I'm good.
What the f-
Is this the secret you've kept from me?
Oh.
This evolved epsilon.
Sorry, there's no time in the system. Hurry, go!
Oh my god, I got sniped.
Portal!
Ew, I spawned with horrible weapon. I think spawning with a good weapon is over.
Simultaneously opening another portal.
I went through a whole grenade.
Picked up my ammo. Thank
you. Well, he barely had any. He did.
Did you see my body?
Ooh, no, I didn't.
Right in front of you. He flew.
What a buzz.
Snipe me. Bruh. Dude! As soon as I peek, he snipes me. I'm dead, I'm dead. They both have snipes. Gun go. I tried to sneak behind him.
Oh shit. That did not work at all.
Alright, we need to focus here. We're getting a little too ahead of ourselves. Okay, we got the sniper. Pick it up. Dude, what killed me?
I don't know.
Wait, don't go through. Fuck, where'd that weapon go?
Oh, weapon.
Sniper. I don't know where he killed me. Is it just gone?
I know, I don't have it.
Damn, that's fucked up. Alright, fuck it. You do have it!
No, I don't. I have the fucking regular rifle.
Hey!
Hey, but this weapon's here.
Oh, nice.
What about the didact?
I can't hide much longer.
Bro, there's hella binary rifles right here.
Should I have a gravity hammer or the binary rifle?
Gravity blammer.
Blammer?
I have the fucking the sniper and the rocket launcher. Fuck!
Yeah, let's go.
Bitch.
Dude, my weapons. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's see, if my shit disappears again.
Where are you?
The Didact's blocking the composer from me. Do I use my equipment?
X for me.
X is reload for me.
Oh fuck. I have the shit. Like, these weapons are good, but not for those little guys.
one bullet, bro.
I'm taking control of the local defense turret.
That's ours. Too far away, it's hard to get him.
Yeah, I was getting bad in there, so I went ahead and left.
Oh, we're going up. Dude, that went up.
How do we get over there?
Oh my god.
Bear, end of the ramp. Time it right. Our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
All right, jump. What the fuck? Look at you. Jeez. Oh my god, you look so funny.
Once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
What am I doing?
I know.
Yo, you're right in front of me. And you look funny.
And so you come at last.
I can't even see the scenery because of you.
Significant slip space event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.
This angle, bro. What is this?
Oh my god. Snipe his ass.
The Didact shielded himself inside the composer. The
new
won't do us any good unless we can disable that barrier. Find me a terminal.
Is there no music for you?
Not right now.
I've got to do something you're not going to like.
Like what? What the? I like it.
Mm-hmm. Like it a lot.
What did you just do?
She lied.
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that at each of those beams, the clock can overwhelm the composer's shielding.
You go right, I go left.
Good luck. Oh, bad idea. We should stick together.
I don't need luck. Okay. I'm not. we just take it slow. Just take it slow. Oh, God. Homie's teleporting. Fuck me up through teleportation.
I have hella these dogs, and I don't have good weapons for it at all.
I just got lucky I have my gravity hammer.
I'm distracting with the clone.
Nice. Oh my god. There's a lot more of them up here than I thought there were. I wonder if both sides are the same. Do you have an upstairs part?
I can get to it.
Fuck, I almost killed all of them. I died.
Fuck.
Don't die, don't die. Just let me spawn. Damn, bro, I was so close.
Yeah, I barely made it up here. I don't have good guns for these guys. Like, I would have died if I went out there with this. I've been trying to, like, sneak around with my clones and shit.
Had that. Oh no. I keep picking up the wrong shit.
I got it all the way around.
Alright.
Let's go. Yeah, I'm here.
Welcome.
Go the night. Well,
now, before the Didax sends reinforcements.
Wait. All right, let's go.
My fucking cannon. No, it's okay.
Ow! What the? Why is there no sound effects?
Oh, I thought I was the one on my dead.
Alright, there should not be as many guys beside because it's me.
You humans, right?
Or was it the other side? No, it was the other side. I'm dead. I'm dead.
I'm running. Oh.
And the boys keep running, running. Yeah, we're fucked.
One
shot in this gun.
Hey,
I'm gonna die. Dude, I only have one bullet on that gun I grabbed. So dumb.
My fucking rocket launcher.
And the headshot didn't do anything. I'm not back. I'm back. I spawned with better guns. Let's fuck them up. Let's take back our planet. Let's rescue the planet. Okay.
Oh, there's weapons over here.
There's bad guys behind us. Oh, this isn't even the other side. This is just to get to the other side. That's why. Alright, over here there should be less guys. Where I was. Nice.
Well, I somehow died, but I took one out. Grab it for the ammo drive.
For real?
Yeah.
Nice. Shocking. Oh, and here they come.
I felt, oh.
I jumped down because I almost died. Oh man.
Oh no!
Bruh, if I could even make it up here.
I know, that's what my dude I got. And I have this controller latency, I don't get it. Oh my gosh, I spawned on a grenade. Oh, I'm afraid to die.
Alright, let's push. How did that not kill him?
He's dead now. That looked like a good spot to be in.
Say that looks like a good spot.
No, that doesn't look like a good spot to be in. He's gonna stay.
Nice.
I
got one of them. The gravity hammer doesn't kill him usually. Usually I have to shoot them one more time in the head after.
Scattershot fell off the map.
Oh my god. One shot. Oh my god, one shot. One shot. I'm dead. I'm dead. Jump off. Just jump off.
No!
Run! Okay, I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. Dog.
Wow, he had a fucking rocket launcher.
I don't get those rocket launchers. Oh no, this is right when I picked up the grab hammer, bruh. Means we have to fight all of them again.
Alright, we got it. Yeah, we went, got his ass. We were like,
yeah,
nah.
We were like, nah, fuck that guy. He's already weak.
He would have went behind us and it made a lot harder.
Get back, you jump down.
Fuck, I'm trying. Oh, bro, whenever I'm moving, my controller has a slight input delay, so like I can't get away as fast as I want to.
Oh shit, I put down and the wrong weapon. Ugh.
Please tell me you're alive.
I'm alive.
Okay. I think the last is a rocket launcher guy.
There's two of them. Now there's one. Now there's still two.
Oh, it's the Rocky guy. Oh, shit.
He's weak. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Oh, I almost hit you, bro. Sometimes you just gotta push. Yeah, I forgot. He just goes ahead and does it. Mm-hmm. You ever play Spartan Ops?
Man, no.
It takes place right after this.
Really?
Yeah. And you like you see how Halsey loses her arm and shit.
Oh shit. Cortana!
Where do we go? Down here. Let's go fuck him up. God.
Fuck, I have like no ammo.
That guy's one shot.
Yeah, so was I guess.
Thank you, bro. My shit would not reload. That was so scary. Where are we going?
It's not this way.
Oh, this is the part. For real?
No.
I don't do nothing.
No, they're cute.
Realistically, I feel like he could totally fuck us up right now. Like, if he wanted to, he could just be like, dude.
He has the force.
Yeah.
He's like, is that him?
Hello? You there?
You persist too long after your own defeat.
Is he talking on your screen?
No.
Me neither.
Come then, warrior. Have your resolution.
What the fuck? It's just showing the subtitles.
I'm not getting anything.
To come then, warrior. Dude, this is ridiculous. I don't like the...
So misguided.
Not moving.
Damn, we're gonna have to watch this cutscene again. On easy or something, so I can play it over this.
Come humanity's imprisonment.
Ew.
I'm not seeing any subtitles either, so I don't know what the hell he's saying with his words.
Okay, the audience will know because I'm gonna play it over.
You just voice it over.
In that case, you won't mind if you return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
It's weird because we're getting the sound effects.
Mm-hmm.
Tana. There's barely any sound effects on this shit either.
My shield just going beep beep beep.
Do you think that actually killed him?
No.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
Say anything.
Oh, I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day.
But if we're here,
it worked. You did it just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of
you. I know it's
you.
Emotional, but that almost made me laugh.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please.
He loves her.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Welcome home, John. Yo, we get the legendary ending, right?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't it show part of his face?
Yeah.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony, attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. I mean, I've lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. We're just people.
Damn.
I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine.
Three, four, three. This was the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
I think the only thing I'll say about Halo 4 is the map designs could have been a little better, but the story was good. I like the story.
In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms, and the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered.
See, like, he already turned a lot of them into Prometheans.
I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring Forerunner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility
for
all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will, but do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun, and we are hopeless to stop it.
Hey, yo. He's old as shit.
Bro, he looks like me.
Me after a long day.
First thing he says, where's that fucking wine box?
Oh, we did it, bro. All right, guys, that was it for our Halo 4 campaign. Tap in next for Halo 5. We'll see you then. Peace out.